So a pulpotomy is a procedure when a cavity extends into the nerve of the tooth. It is a medicine that is placed into the nerve of the baby tooth to help keep the tooth vital and healthy and restore it back to function. It is not the same thing as an adult root canal. We do not take out all the nerve tissue like in an adult root canal. We place a medicament just in the top portion of the nerve to save the tooth and keep it vital.